Okay, class, let's look at the muscles of the lower extremity. If you look at the quadriceps muscle, quad meaning four, we've got the rectus femoris here. Rectus meaning straight, femoris meaning pertaining to the femur, so that's the rectus femoris here. You have the vastus lateralis, vastus medialis, and if you were to actually take the rectus femoris apart, you would see the vastus intermedius in there, okay? Now, if you go on the medial aspect of this, you get, again, the vastus medialis. Here is the sartorius, right here. This is adductor longus, gracilis, adductor magnus is right here, okay? So adductor magnus, gracilis, adductor longus, and sartorius is here. This is vastus medialis. If you were to flip it on the backside, there's the gluteus maximus there, but this is the gastroc. And underneath the gastroc, which I can peel back, is the soleus right in here. Okay, so the gastroc is fast twitch and the soleus is slow twitch. But if you were to look at the hamstrings, now remember, the biceps femoris is more lateral. This is semitendinosus. This is, and the fatter of the two, more membranous, is semimembranosus, is deep to semitendinosus. So semitendinosus is superficial, semimembranosus is deep. Biceps femoris is lateral. So your three hamstrings are biceps femoris, semitendinosus, semimembranosus. Your four quadriceps, quad meaning four, are your rectus femoris, vastus medialis, vastus lateralis, and vastus intermedius, which is deep to the rectus femoris. Okay? And then on the anterior aspect here, you have tibialis anterior. So remember, anterior tibia, anterior to the tibia, and tibialis anterior. On the side, you'll have what we call fibularis longus and fibularis brevis. Okay, so hopefully that helps. And then right here, that's the TFL. The TFL comes in to make what we call the IT band. Now, you might foam roll the IT band, but it's completely useless because you really can't stretch fascia, which is really tough. Might give you temporary relief, but you really, if you look at how thick this is, it's like you're trying to stretch leather, and that's almost nearly impossible. You really want maybe to stretch the TFL muscle belly, which is right here. The gluteus maximus is here, and underneath the gluteus maximus, if I can take this apart, you have the gluteus medius and the gluteus minimus right in here. Okay, so you have the gluteus medius and the gluteus minimus right in here. You do have something called the piriformis and the obturator internus externus, which we're not going to cover in this class, but they're like the rotator cuff, like you have in the shoulder. You have these obturator gemelli, inferior, gemellar, superior, but again, I just want you to know that your sciatic nerve is right in here. Okay, that's the sciatic nerve right there. All right. So again, hopefully that helps.